The Caterpillar by Douglas Froilan. The caterpillar's not a cat. It's very small and short and fat. And with those speedy little eyes, we'll never win a beauty prize. The caterpillar's brain is small. It only knows to eat and crawl. But for this creepy bug, don't cry. It soon will be a butterfly.